Hey guys, it's me, Ivy. So don't mind those lights. I think the camera doesn't like it, so they're LED lights, so don't worry about the weirdness. Anyways, long wait of finishing the Get to Know Me tag. I'm so sorry. Backfire because my dad was getting surgery and all that stuff. By the way, a little bit update, he's doing fantastic. He's walking more, using a walker this time. Yesterday he didn't use the walker, and that was a big no-no because I was up here. He could have calmed me down for anything that he needed. But anyways, he's doing better today. So yeah, hopefully in April soon he can walk normal and not have the walker and all that stuff. But he's doing good. Anyways, so I have some more questions. So let's get started. So 24, what sports do you play or have played? In PE we played tennis. Badminton, I love badminton. I wish it was a sport in high school. I would love to play it. What else? I think that's on PE class that I can think of in high school wise. So yeah, those things. 25, who are some of your favorite YouTubers? Ooh, that's a tough one. Because I will say everybody is my favorite YouTuber. I'm not saying specific person. I'm saying everybody. Um, 26. How many boyfriends have you had? Um, 27, favorite memory from childhood. Ooh. Wow, that's a hard one because there's so many. Like, I kicked my daughter in the crotch and so hard. Because I think he was trying to put a thermometer, but I don't remember. Something, well, check up anyways. Yeah, I kicked him in the nuts so hard that he went down. Let's see. What else? That's the only one I can remember. Wow, that's sad. Oh, everybody, like the whole family, even my dad's side and my grandparents, came over to our house because we had a house that time. Our first house, rental house. Christmas or Thanksgiving, I'm not sure, but that's the only time in our family history we had my dad's side of family all together, because they all fight, and some of them don't like my mom because where she is, because she's white, you know, there's a little bit of hate in there. They still hate each other. And I'm in the middle of it because they hate that my hair is not what they want it to be. Sorry, my hair is all natural and I don't shave it off and put extensions in my hair. Jeez. Anyways, that's about that kind of stuff. I think that's about it that I can remember. So let's just get on to the other questions. 28. How would you describe your fashion sense? Choke on there. Whatever looks good on me, whatever doesn't work, I make it work. 29. I was not ready for that. Okay. 29. What phone do you have? iOS or Android? Versus the Android. Well, this is my old Android phone. The Samsung S3 to my iPhone S. Samsung, no doubt about it. No hating. But Samsung is a really good phone, by the way. But this is a really old version, so it just died really fast. So yeah, it still was a great phone, but it didn't want to update the new software and stuff because it's so old. But I really like my iPhone. I still like my Apple. Where is the other questions? Comments. Oh, there we go. Last question. 30. Tell us one of your bad habits. Do I have a bad habit? I don't think I have a bad habit. If I do, I don't know what. I don't think so. No. If I did have a habit, I wouldn't know, but I don't know if I have any. So, anyways, that's the Get to Know Me tag. If you want to know more about me, I'll love to do a Q&A. I'd love to get to know you guys. I want you guys to know me better and become friends. Because, yeah. So, anyways, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.